Hello everyone and welcome back to Chef's Life. Now in case you missed the last episode, we are prepped for the whole day and we are ready to go. Kasim had something he wanted to talk about though. I have a feeling he's just going to ask me to be doing more work.
It's not just the food that makes a restaurant successful.
You are full of lies and I hate everything you have to say. What is it? You mean they've been handling things themselves? You say that like you've been up there with them. You haven't. You haven't been up there with them. I've seen you. Rather, I've not seen you. I've never seen you up front. You're not doing anything. Don't try to pat yourself on the back and take more credit for stuff you haven't done, Kasim. You smell what they're cooking. Yeah, no, really. What makes you think that? Sous chef, like in culinary school. Kasim has joined your team as a chef. What a long way he's come. Yeah, what a long way, right? He went from culinary school to sweeping floors. Man, he has just come so far. I can sweep. I can do all that stuff. It's not special, okay? You didn't need to go to culinary school to learn how to sweep, Kasim. I already prepped all the food. Yeah, why don't you prepare extras, okay? So he does this thing, I think, where he like prepares extras. But even when he does that, I couldn't figure out how to send them out to people, so I don't know what good they do. But I've already prepped everything, so I don't really think he can help with that. Good luck with that. I'm gonna go sit down in my office for a little bit and do nothing. See, Kasim, at least I have an office. Why do I have a picture of you in my office? That's disgusting. How do I throw that away? What, do you want to talk again? What do you want this time?
Great.
What? No, don't. I haven't had the chance to create my own recipes. Well, you don't create anything. Of course you would love cooking the seafood. Why does that just make so much sense? New request? I don't care what, Kasim. You do what I tell you to do, you do nothing else. You understand? You do not touch another thing in that kitchen. Alright, showtime. I guess you can help prep food. I don't know what you can really help with, though. I've kind of done everything. We don't go through enough dishes to really warrant dishes needing to be washed. So, yeah, I can do this to Kasim. I can get him to go get some beef steak ready. Yeah, do that. Go get a whole bunch of beef steak ready, okay? Because I really don't need any of this other stuff. Yeah, I don't need you to do anything else. So he does eventually help out a little bit. It's kind of annoying, though, because there's more important things he needs to be doing that I can't have him do yet. But it's whatever. Why do you look so sad? You're working for me. You should be really happy. Yep, take this. This is mine now. First off, let's get these warmed up. We'll need shallots, fries, frying pan. Put that there. Want salt and pepper. Throw these on. Get the fries started. Okay, we gotta flip this. Fries should be done. Cool. Take that. Put it here. I'm gonna try and get this cooked to where they want it. The other thing we'll have to do, I think, is take the saute pan. Okay, I think I understand what they're saying on that. Okay, I think this is ready. Just put that there for now. Put that in there. Thank you. Stir this up. Take this. Slap that there. Not really, buddy. You've kind of done everything you can. Start this. Wonderful. Go ahead and serve that. We need to move this out of the way. We should be able to go ahead and make this as well. Alright, and this is ready to go as well. Can I serve? I guess not.
Really how they asked for it to be cooked?
I'm pretty sure. Again, you guys haven't told me how to do this. Okay. You want to get a few more of these ready for me?
Yes, chef.
I need that and that and that. Thanks. Okay. What did he get? One of these. Dang it, I need to boil more of these. Okay. Slap this here. Make it.
You know what I can do, so feel free to get me working on something.
I think I did everything. Thank you, though. Cool. There it goes. We should have been under 2 bars there, so I swear, if you complain about waiting too long, you're never coming back here. I will never serve you again. How did we do? Oh, sick. Okay, yeah, that second table gave us a 100. I'm gonna say, that was earned. I really wish there was, like, a middle ground on the whole waiting thing, because I really feel like there's not, but okay. Alright, so we can do this now. What level can we get the pizza oven at? Wood-fired oven is, we already have it unlocked. There's something else we need for it, though. Hang on a second. Dude, I freaking love Yoo-hoos. So we have this. Pin this for now. to make Italian pizza dough, and I need whatever that stand is right there, that mixer stand. I think that's the thing that I couldn't get last time. I need to be level 8 to get the mixer stand. Yoohoos just don't have any business being this good. I have pests in the restaurant, so Kasim was not helping then. I'm so confused. How do I do this? Those don't expire for a while. I will go ahead and get rid of these, though. It says clean the storeroom, but I don't know how to do that. Oh, shoot. That lowers our responsibility a ton. Whoopsies. Well, what did you want me to do with it? I don't know. Can I... I can't clean the thing, which is the big problem right now. So I don't know if I can order more food. I don't know if I should order more food if the thing is dirty. What do I do? Just clean the storeroom. How do I do that?
Do you need something today?
This doesn't help. See you later. How do you clean the storeroom? I gotta be missing something, right? Oh, hey, that was something I forgot to do. I need to actually take the music off. Because I think the music is somewhat copyrighted to a certain degree. Yeah, I cannot figure out what's up with the thing. I mean, I might as well go ahead and throw this out. Well, should I throw that out? I probably shouldn't. I don't know how to clean the storeroom. There's like a little icon here as if I'm supposed to know what that means. Why does the game like... It gave me a full tutorial for stuff that was pretty basic, but then for stuff like this, it's just kind of like, you know, whatever. At least give me like a button prompt or tell me I need to come back with something. There's a mop right here. Can I not use this? I cannot use this. Okay, well, you know, I really don't know what to do. I'm going to go ahead and order more food, though. Because I think we need something. Okay, so our basic needs. What if I get the best stuff? How much is that going to cost? All right, so that costs 50. We make 50 in a day. So we could technically do this.
Hey, chef. I have a favor to ask you.
Don't need anything?
Jesus.
Okay.
Why do people just keep walking in? Like, this isn't normal. You don't just walk in behind me. What do you want? If you use the products of a single supplier, they'll increase your responsibility. That's good, because I've been... absolutely demolishing it. Okay, well, thanks for not telling me how to clean the place. I think we go with this one because we can afford it.
I'll collect all your products and be right over.
Although that it, I didn't think about this. We make that much in a day, but that's also only going to supply us for a day. I don't know why that didn't cross my mind. It's already done, so we'll work with it, I guess. Surely these aren't already contaminated, right? Because, like, Mac, if they're contaminated, it's Max's fault. This game does feel very awkward without music, but it's better than my videos getting copyrighted. All right, well, I guess we'll have Kasim clean it when he gets here, because I can't seem to do anything about that, so... Sorry, game. Here's what we'll do about the thing. Okay, can I not adjust prices at this point? Okay, well, I was gonna say we could charge more for today. But I guess we won't. Okay, where is Kasim? He should be here by now. To do, like, his only job, you know? Wait, we're supposed to use pepper. That's not good.
We make a good team.
Yeah, we do. You're gonna take care of the things, right? He's doing stuff over there, so I guess it's okay.
Thanks for your advice the other day. It was really helpful.
My advice to make you do stuff? Hey, clean the storeroom. Yeah, thank you. Because I don't know how to do it. Okay, cool. I can still add salt. I thought I messed it up. Too much. I don't know how I made it too much because I... You said a second ago it wasn't enough, so... That one's on you, game. Okay. We're all prepped.
What you're doing is great. Keep it up.
I don't like your positivity. You're fired. Hey, my storeroom is now clean. Kasim actually did one good thing. And he's upset because he had to do one thing. That makes sense. To talk to you? What's the matter? Nope, you don't want to talk. Okay. Well, don't say I didn't try. What do you mean, not again? I'm tired of doing this. You haven't watched dishes yet. This is really awkward without music. Oh my god, that is a party of four. Watch them order four salads just to make me make one more. What do we got? How complicated is this going to be?
A new table has ordered.
Okay, that's... It's a bit much, but I think we can do it. We're going to need a second pot. Stop this for just a second. Can I put this on the...
I need a challenge.
I can't do much for you right now, buddy. You really can't handle anything, so... Wouldn't it be challenged? Why don't you have more stuff available to do? Alright. Put this here.
Anything.
I'm aware, shut up. Why can't I put this here? Oh, right, because it's... Okay. Duh. God, I'm stupid sometimes. Okay. These are ready to go.
You know I can help out,
this
right?
Over here. Shut up, Kasim. Go ahead and get this ready and send out the first dish. I need to get rid of this.
I don't have anything to do.
I'm aware. We'll put together the salad, we'll send that out, and that whole table will be served. I think we handled that pretty well. They're gonna argue that they waited forever, but, you know, whatever. Who cares? Look at them all enjoying their food. Bunch of happy customers.
Well, straight to bed after a service like that one.
What did they think? Oh, they're actually pretty nice about it. Wait, how did that happen? We got a 20 out of 20 on everybody. We still only got an 85 out of 100. We seem to get the steak thing down, so that's good. Disappointing, though, that they still only gave me an 85 out of 100 despite getting all their orders completely perfect. Let me look at the recipe book real quick. Is there any recipe here that I want to try adding to the... Let's try this. Let's unlock the beef meatballs and sauce. I want to see how hard this is to make in the free play mode. I can upgrade beef and potatoes and the pasta with Italian cheese. I don't know what upgrading does. Nor do I know how to do it. It says I can't upgrade the recipe at the moment, so why bother telling me? Beef, meatballs, and sauce. How do we make this? Oh, so you cut off different parts of the meat depending on what it is you're cooking. That does make sense, doesn't it? Then I need the blender. Which I don't have. Can I buy a blender right now? Will it let me do that? It's $60. Not sure I feel comfortable buying that just yet, just because... The ingredient situation right now is a little iffy. All right, so we're on, what, day 9 now? Okay, can I adjust the prices? I don't appear to be able to. Which is odd. Okay, that's fine, I guess. So if I can't increase my prices, we'll just try and do the cheaper option. I mean, I'm saving about $10 doing that. Yeah, might as well. Can I upgrade? Can't upgrade this recipe at the moment. Why does it say I can upgrade it then? That's so odd. Why would it bother telling me that? What about the other one? Oh, I have to remove it from the menu to upgrade it. I see. Okay. Just replace this with the other thing for a little bit. Hopefully it doesn't come back to bite me. Upgrade. Unlock the recipe for steak, chalk, confit, and homemade french fries. You need to make it at least once before you can add it to your menu. So I'll need to make this then before we reopen. Because I do not want to make fish. Did you short me? No, wait, you didn't, because I didn't... Right. Because that's on the menu. Okay, so I'll take that thing... I'll put the thing back on the menu. But then I can't take it back off. That is a predicament and a half. So it has to not be on my menu for me to upgrade it, which means it can't be on the menu for the night. Huh. Well, that stinks. We won't have the materials required, I'm assuming, to make this thing in its upgraded form. We can't even really put it back on anyways because we've already upgraded it. Well, that is also all the time I have for today, so I'll see you guys next time when I come back here and solve this predicament. Bye for now.